Welcome Vikings back to this episode of Mount Blade Battlelord with Genghis Khan. We are back where we left off last time with this army just disbanding because we are not in a war with Sturgia anymore. So let's get cracking. I noticed this little party of looters down here. We could deal with. You cannot run away. No problem for my soldiers. We need to buy some more horses. We could go and sell some down here. And then just buy a ton of war horses. So we have some. There's also a hideout down here somewhere we could go and deal with. Let's take this side out as well. So right now we're just preparing for the next war, kind of. And I want to go and get a new helmet for Genghis, because this helmet is not the best anymore. Now we are a lord. We need a lord's helmet. I got scrambled. I don't think maybe we'll win this one. And I actually also the other day found out that there is a new version of the Europe 1100 mod. So maybe soon there will be a new campaign on the channel. Or maybe we'll be doing the Game of Thrones one done first, and then we can go for a playthrough of that one afterwards, just to make sure that I'm not getting too many Mount Blade playthroughs on top of that. My main goal now, when now we can't do the now we can't do the Red Wedding. That was basically my first objective, to witness that. But now we can't do that. My main objective with the campaign in the Game of Thrones mod is put Robb Stark on the throne. And if we do that, then that one will end, kind of. And then maybe when that happens, we can go and do a Europe 1100 mod. How many men could still hold 91? Let's go and help our father-in-law with this war. We have 91 horse archers. It's so sick. Ooh, the Southern Empire also declared war on us. Going straight in for a huge city. Let's do this. And then we can deal with that little army afterwards. Oh my freak! No, I want to attack this settlement. Okay, okay. I definitely didn't stand a chance. I was in a stupid spot there. I can see why the Azerays are maybe a little bit tough to handle, because this is kind of like a pinch move. The amount of men was overwhelming. I didn't want to leave. Just the Southern Empire, and they are basically our enemy, so I don't want to do that. It's good that the Southern Empire and the Azure is so close. That we can beat them together. Oh, we're going in for attack. Sorry guys, I was just drinking some water. Let's go. Let's go and see if there is some letters. Not yet. There's a tower all the way over there. Don't shoot me, god dang it. Don't throw a rock at me, mate. Stay back this time. Is there a lot of men dead over here? There's a lot of men dead. AI. Let's do this together! Let's go, man. Better, we are strong. Stick with me. Shields up. He says, and he gets a arrow to the face again. Oh, the ladders were over here. Damn, the wrong place again. I don't want any castles down here in the south, I don't think. So if I can avoid it, I will do that. Oh, they took Edessa. Damn it. And where is the other army we had? Did that get destroyed by a Empire army? And they took that one as well. There's three armies there. Holy damn. We're getting screwed. Let's fight. Hopefully we can deal with it. I don't think so, but hopefully. Remain defensive and then you send my troops as hit. What the freak? Skirmish the heck out of them. I see, they are just... They're basically just butchering us, so... We don't stand a chance in this one. No chance at all, our army is gone. Sit. Damn it. Let's go and make a new one. Yeah, that is not a good enough.
Stop there. Who are you?
Take me back there, please. Would you please release me? And they took that castle back, and they have also taken this one down here. Are they not at war with the SRA anymore? I don't think so. I thought that you should have made peace with the Empire instead, but okay.
You! Stop! Give us your silver. We're not playing games.
I Maybe it's because they seem to find that we are losing either way, so they don't want to deal with it. If we could just stop losing territory. Took all my mules and all my horses. Damn it. We are at least gaining some men fast. Yeah, I've lost that one as well. And where did my my companions go? Two of them is in Ampilla and the other one is in Port Dock. That was not the worst of fog we would get into. I think the SRA we could have won if the Empire didn't attack us. Because the SRA was beaten of the Empire as well, so. So we had a chance there, but with the Empire interfering, that pulled us over a little bit. And in the end, we lost all of it. We lost a lot of territories, a lot of castles, so unfortunate. Let's take out some hideouts as we were working on. Headshot. Shot him before he got down.
You've got quite a sweat through my men.
And a ton of loot. Could go over here, sell that, and go over to that one again and try that out. Let's try this again. Chop, chop, chop away! What a shot. into the fire you go.
You've got quite a...
That's the fast way to do it. That's that one gone as well. Nearly 2,000 for every hideout we're doing, that's at least something. It's not a huge amount, but it's something. Yeah, that's right, there was one down here again. Also. The Sturians has declared war on us now. Then we can just swoop up and take some more men with us and go up there. Right in the face. They didn't stand a chance. Hey, guys, they don't know we're here, though. Yay! Oh, there was one up there. That's the fast way to do. Oh, they all have those cleavers.
You've cut quite a swath through my men.
Yay! There we go, guys. Any improves a little bit. No recruits. Damn it. Give me some recruits. I don't care why this one over here is a horse village when they don't nearly never has any horses. Don't get it. You guys need to be there. You guys need to be there. So, I think actually there is no reason to go into that wall with 7 minutes to an hour. So, I will end it here with a cliffhanger for what will happen in the Sturgeon Wall. So, thanks to everybody that's tuned in tonight. And if you have enjoyed this episode, I know we lost a bit. But if you still have enjoyed it, please remember to you can leave a like. It's much appreciated and it helps me out with the algorithm. And you can also leave a comment if you have any suggestions or advice as you do. I would really like some help with this horse archer army if you have any suggestions or you have tried it out yourself. And the only way to support me right now is either by subscribing to my YouTube channel here or go over to and follow me over on Twitch. And hit the notification button both places. Then you get a notification next time I either go live or upload a video or a short. And I also should say a massive thanks again to everybody that has followed me over on Twitch or subscribed to me here on YouTube lately. It's much appreciated that everybody is enjoying and want to follow me along with this adventure of streaming and YouTubing. So thanks a lot, guys. Much appreciated. And if you want to be part of this community further, then go in and check my Discord community server out and you can talk with me and all the other guys in there with any random subject, or you can be part of a game or two we could do over on Twitch or here on YouTube. We are actually right now planning a 7 Days to Die multiplayer stream with some of the guys over on Twitch, and I just need Black Friday to hit so I can see if 7 Days to Die get discounted a bit, because it is a huge game price wise. So, but with that said, guys, all my socials is also down in the description below with links, so go and check that out. And I will see you Vikings next time. See ya.